So
just follow it.
Ah, okay. Okay.
And here, follow okay. Just
chocolate bars made in Romania.
Stay. Whatever.
Some desserts usually used on special occasions like Christmas and stuff like that. It's called Chozonac, which is a sweet bread with
sugar
and rahat, Turkish rahat, I don't know why.
Sorry?
We also have it mark.
It's not mark.
No. So we have again something called dulceață, which is
marmalade.
And something called zakuska, which is homemade, usually from vegetables, usually made on autumn when all the vegetables are fresh and it's kind of fresh, so we have to taste it with bread if we can get some. And please,
no flag.
Don't be free. Feel free.
We are dressed in our traditional clothes, me and Corina, but mine is from the northern part of the country. It's
and
handmade.
Mine is northeast.
Northeast. It's my grandmother's costume, actually. It's handmade. It has like 100 years old, and I'm very proud to wear it today.
Oh.
Okay. We will sing for you like a traditional song. I mean, Corina will sing, we will dance, and afterwards, all of us will dance together.
Yeah.